focus on elections, a very special edition. My name is Michel Munyara Tebombo. And today I'm joined by two very intellectual and very observant analysts from the two main contenders. Comrade Tinayi Wayne from the unannounced victorious ZANU-PF party and Advocate Professor Kwame Pastor from the MDC.
The MDC Alliance.
MDC?
Alliance, to be specific.
Not MDC Coupe. Is it true, Comrade Wayne, that ZANU-PF captured Dr. Thokozile Zanu-PF?
Well,
what?
That's very funny.
For voters in the urban areas, you know, you get your ballot paper, there's MDC Alliance, and then there's MDCT again.
I don't think so.
Okay. It caused a lot of problems.
Do you feel that a number of votes that went to MDC could be?
Where are
Chamisas?
Yes, where are our votes?
Alright, so people are demonstrating in the streets right now. They are saying ZEC and ZANU-PF have been in bed together.
Not just in bed. When you say they've been in bed together, he knows they've been in bed and dining together. So you can't just say in bed. They've been dining.
We none of our.
No!
Wait, sir, comrades, like, don't be revolutionary on set. Don't be revolutionary on set. Why do you claim that the election was stolen?
Mitchell, we've done everything on ground.
Yes.
Our president, our president, Advocate Chamisa, did everything.
Yes.
I tell you what, Mitchell, with the numbers we were getting,
yes.
I think in social media, on the views, the likes, the wow that we were getting on
the
social
wows.
Media, Mitchell, there was no way this election would have got this.
The wows. Did you say the wows?
Yeah, because there is that image of the wow on Facebook, and people were giving us those. But now, all of a sudden, we hear nonsense like numbers that are not generous.
For me, people have spoken.
The people have spoken.
People have spoken, the real people, not social media people.
Mm-hmm.
Social media people are not people.
What does he mean when he says
no,
the real people? Well, those are not the
gentlemen. Gentlemen, order. Do not impose yourself as one of your leaders did.
Okay.
This is
no, I understand.
This is the mutual conversation.
No one imposed himself.
No, I understand.
He understands who imposed himself. But you're saying you got wows and laughs and likes.
Yes.
Yeah, Ivan and Pastor got them too.
Yes.
But they didn't do so well.
Okay. As for Ivan and our Fadi, Advocate Fadi, we still worried, though they went to the wrong party, because they should have joined if they were
related. Let me tell you what happened.
They went to the wrong party.
Yes.
Alright.
And I don't know what he wants to say.
I would say, let me just tell you a secret.
A secret.
Yeah.
Why were they lost? Despite the wolves and the lambs.
Fadi.
Yes.
And pacify.
Yes.
Those are our projects. From the Revolutionary Party, right?
From the
so far,
so this man is claiming that fact.
Okay.
Let me finish. We wanted to make a test run to see how social media works. Uh-huh. Right?
Social media.
We put facts on Twitter. He was getting 20,000 posts on Twitter, right? Then we realized no, social media doesn't transform to new votes.
Alright, she didn't get that much votes.
She didn't.
Alright, and then you said social media campaign. There was also another very interesting campaign.
Yes.
You know, we could be sitting like this, suppose it's a business meeting, and then you see a very tall, clean-shaven, white-bearded man with glasses who speaks good English, Dr. Kosanamoyo. What happened?
Well, as for Kosanamoyo, he is the lost son of Zimbabwean politics, we all know. Nkosanamoyo, what should he do? Besides criticizing my president, he could have joined my president. He could be having a seat right now in Harare or somewhere.
Nkosanamoyo has offered himself to join MTC.
Why?
Nkosanamoyo is a big thing.
Alright.
MTC, Yakazara.
Okay.
When you say MTC.
Why didn't the Alliance guys, the Advocate Professor, blames your party for Nkosanamoyo coming in? They say he was there to define the wind.
We had nothing to do with Nkosanamoyo.
Yeah!
We had nothing.
What, 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 tonight, the comrade tonight, doesn't understand this. When the Mosanamo gets a one and a two,
yes.
Those ones and twos, we want them.
They
were vital for us.
Alright. I know one thing, and let's talk about the rule of vote. That is where I was going. Let's talk about the rule of vote. Is your party claiming that the Mavuku vote is more important than the Malilangwe vote?
Not per se.
The Chitungiza vote is more important than the Chitungiza vote.
But the same, the future of this country.
Yes.
Cannot be decided by someone who gets a mobile.
You see, when you see, that's the problem.
I'm just saying.
When you start to think, Mungo, Umusha, Asimun.
Yes.
I'm not saying Asimun, but I'm just saying money and brains and parliament.
Brains? What brains are you talking about? Are you saying someone?
And parliament.
And parliament and the reserve bank is in Harare. So now, if you allow people in the down in Dora Shanga to decide the future of someone who is with an office with air conditioner
and office for who? Office for who?
How did your party win in the rural areas?
You see,
and yes, not only win but win with very scary margins.
Here's the thing. Isusitumesia but I see beer.
Alright.
Right? While these guys were busy campaigning in the UK,
alright,
we win in Dora Shanga.
So you say the UK vote doesn't matter because we have one or two people who flew from the UK.
One or two people.
Okay, Zambia.
Are you accepting that Magawe did anything?
No, there is no system. It is so perfect, right? People make mistakes. People in Chile are very slim, like sugar cane. So one or two, but
may have been mistaken.
Exactly, but you cannot judge over nothing.
This is where we say this election was rigged. Because okay, let me tell you what. My president was in Chile. Somewhere down there.
Yes,
we were down there and we lack numbers of people.
In what stadium?
Yes, those people were bus from Gwanda.
Gwanda?
Who doesn't bus people? Because you bus people to wherever.
Well,
gentlemen,
you are saying they all bus people.
Yes.
Manu, do you still have your white friends giving you Manu?
Okay, that was the other thing.
You had no man.
Yes. Because look at him.
That's the information.
Okay, his president was busy moving in the helicopter. But my president, he never was given anything, at least maybe a smaller plane to use.
Okay, so if your president was going to get a smaller plane, coupe tempachi, kosanamu, no man we can.
Don't produce cars because they don't have like people. Yes. We and his president, we have people.
Oh, you and you have people.
Yes.
Yes.
So what I'm telling you now is the unevenness, even ZBC, he had more airtime on his president than mine.
Why was ZBC playing the president more? Okay, because I president more.
Chamisa went to UK.
Yes.
He said that we don't need ZBC.
Alright.
He actually said that.
Yeah,
but he said we're gonna use social media.
We
want votes.
We did,
but people then in Twitter Shanga do not have social media.
They don't have social. There is someone in Twitter Shanga who doesn't know what Twitter is right now.
No, but the one that we have now,
guys,
the ones that we have. You were talking about your main Buri Musu.
Yes.
You said there cannot be 20,000 people in Musu.
That's nonsense. 20,000 people in Musu, Bamara. I went there. You stay there at Shobanyara and no one comes up and you.
I think this election now. We have learned that in Usumba.
Yes.
For MTC Alliance, it's no longer like that you can play.
It's no longer like that. But Usumba is, I don't know, how many elections have you seen? Because for some of us, Usumba has been voting like that.
Exactly.
Yeah, so we have seen it being rigged from day zero. I don't know
how many. How many elections have you seen?
From
which
from
one?
2002. From 2002.
If I may ask, comrade, how old were you?
I think I was. 1 year, 6 months?
Okay, MC. We're dealing with someone who was 1 year, 6 months in 2002, and he tells us that this is the only free and fair election. Why does he know? He doesn't know anything. Do you remember anything?
2008, really? It's 2008. 2018 were hit. I agree, that was Mugabe.
Alright, but not...
ED is different.
ED is different. Do you regret giving these people freedom of speech?
Definitely we do, definitely. I think Mugabe was right.
Anyway, that's what it is, but all I can tell you is that this election will go down as one of the most flawed elections.
So, what's next for you, advocate?
The VAR 11 forms that are missing.
We are not the VAR.
Okay, whatever. The VAR.
But good thing. Do you think we need VAR?
For elections?
Yes.
Yes, but the problem we had, I'll tell you what is the opposition. We had a problem of manpower.
Alright.
You see, because we had 11,000, let me explain to you, 11,000 police stations. And if we're going to send two people, that means we'd have removed 44,000 people. You can't correct me now. Your president once said 4 plus 10 equals 40. So I'm just saying, we would have removed a big number, a chunk from our number. To go monitor, so we have some places where we had
I was surprised too when out in DC, Kunamama polling stations are in our agents.
Yeah, but if an election is free and fair,
how is that our fault?
If an election is free and fair, whatever results come out, please write them as they are.
On the VAR.
Don't put an extra there on the VAR, on the VAR, whatever form. What is it?
So, before I come to you to close, what's next, advocate? Today I see you don't have your glasses in your head.
The way forward, we want the GNU. And the GNU, Nelson Chamisa should be the president. ED should be the vice. That's what we want.
Rabana Bond is not in the US.
No. ED becomes the vice, Nelson Chamisa becomes the president. That's all we want. That's all we want.
That is all he wants, that Nelson Chamisa becomes the de facto president of Zimbabwe, being deputized by the long time politician. Talking of Bob, what do you take of his I will not vote for my tormentors speech? Nothing. They have nothing. At the end of the day, it's all about Zimbabwe. We are one from Borote to the bushes of Binga. God bless you and may you bless this Republic of Zimbabwe.
Oh, you see, that's what I tell you. These people, they are something.